They all laughed when she left America to marry an African poor boy she loved. In the heart of New York's bustling tech scene, Elizabeth Carter stood out as a beacon of innovation and success. Yet beneath the sheen of her achievements, there lurked a restlessness, a hunger for something that the glittering skyline and the accolades couldn't satisfy. This unquenched thirst for depth and meaning propelled her across the world to Tanzania, a land vibrant with colors, rich with aromas, and alive with stories untold. As Elizabeth stepped off the plane, the vast Tanzanian landscapes enveloped her in their embrace. The majestic Mount Kilimanjaro in the distance, the endless savannas teeming with wildlife, and the warm, welcoming smiles of the locals. Everything about this place whispered of mysteries and wonders far removed from the concrete jungle she called home. It was here, amid the market's cacophony and the serene sunsets, that she met Elijah. Elijah, with his radiant smile and eyes sparkling with dreams, was a young man whose life was intricately woven into the fabric of his community. His hands, rough from the day's labor, were always extended in kindness, and his laughter, a melody that resonated with the pure joy of existence. He spoke of his village, his people, and his aspirations with such fervor that Elizabeth found herself drawn into his world, a world where success wasn't measured in dollars or headlines, but in the well-being of one's neighbors and the harmony with nature. Through Elijah's eyes, Elizabeth saw a different kind of richness, one steeped in the beauty of simplicity and the strength of community. His passion for life and unwavering optimism challenged every notion she had held about success and fulfillment. As days blended into evenings, Elizabeth found herself more captivated, not just by the breathtaking landscapes or the enchanting wildlife, but by the people and their stories, stories of resilience, hope, and dreams that stretched under the vast African sky. In this unexpected journey, Elizabeth discovered a new definition of wealth, one that filled the void within her with the pure, unadulterated joy of being alive and connected to the world in its most elemental form. Elizabeth Carter's bold move to Tanzania, leaving behind the pulsating heart of New York's tech scene for the rustic embrace of Elijah's village, was met with a mixture of disbelief and scorn from her peers, whispering of her having lost her mind, traveled across oceans, echoing the skepticism of her once familiar world. But amidst the cacophony of doubts, Elizabeth's resolve stood unshaken, her heart tethered to the promise of a life filled with authentic connections and shared dreams. The transition was far from seamless. Elizabeth grappled with the absence of conveniences once taken for granted. No more were the days of seamless connectivity or the luxury of on-demand services. Instead, she was introduced to the rhythms of life dictated by the sun's rise and fall, where water was fetched, not piped, and nights were lit by the soft glow of lanterns rather than the harsh fluorescence of bulbs. The initial skepticism from Elijah's community added layers to her challenge, their wary eyes questioning her intentions, her adaptability, and her endurance. Yet it was in this crucible of change that Elizabeth found unexpected treasures. Elijah's family became her sanctuary, their warmth and acceptance a balm to her spirit. The simple act of contributing to the village, be it through teaching or helping with the daily tasks, filled her days with a sense of purpose and belonging that the accolades of her past could never match. With each passing day, the bonds she formed with the people and the land grew deeper, and the village that once eyed her with suspicion began to open its arms in welcome. The stark contrast between her life in New York and her new reality in Tanzania remained ever present, a constant whispers of the world that she left behind. Yet, amidst the challenges, Elizabeth found beauty in the simplicity, strength in the community, and joy in the small victories. The journey was her own, a path chosen not in defiance but in pursuit of a life rich with meaning and connectedness, far removed from the shallow metrics of success she once knew. In the heart of Tanzania, amidst the sprawling savanna and under the watchful gaze of ancient baobabs, Elizabeth and Elijah's love story continued to unfold, weaving a tapestry rich with passion, perseverance, and the interlacing of two distinct worlds. Elizabeth, with her entrepreneurial spirit, undimmed by the distance from New York's bustling tech scene, launched a small venture in the village. Her initiative aimed not just at self-reliance, but at uplifting the community that had become her new home. Skepticism greeted her at every turn, yet she navigated these challenges with the grace and determination that had led her across the world for love. The birth of Maya, their daughter, marked a poignant moment in their lives, symbolizing the melding of their vastly different cultures into a single, harmonious existence. Maya's laughter became the melody of their home, her steps the bridge between worlds. Yet as Maya grew, so too did the complexities of integrating the values Elizabeth held dear with the traditions of Elijah's village. This cultural crossroads presented Liz with her most daunting challenge yet, as she grappled with the implications of these traditions on Maya's future. Faced with the daunting task of honoring the customs of the village while ensuring Maya's autonomy and access to a broader worldview, Elizabeth made a heart-rending decision. With a heart heavy with love and a mind clear with resolve, she chose to return to America with Maya. This decision was not a retreat, but a bold step toward securing a future for Maya that was as diverse and rich as her heritage. Elizabeth's journey from the high-powered corridors of New York to the earthy embrace of a Tanzanian village and back is a vivid testament to the enduring power of love and the strength of a woman who dared to follow her heart against all odds. Elizabeth and Elijah's story, punctuated with moments of joy, trials, and tough decisions, stands as a beacon of courage, showing the world that true happiness and fulfillment lie in the courage to embrace the unknown and the resilience to forge one's path, even when it leads across continents.